Welcome to the Storm Watch 9 webcast and your Wednesday afternoon. I am meteorologist Kevin Skarupa. Fair skies for most. We've seen a few high clouds in extreme southern areas, but nonetheless, we are looking at a very nice October afternoon out there with temperatures in the 50s to even lower 60s. A very light wind making it fairly comfortable to be outdoors. We work our way through this evening, partly cloudy skies. Lows again dropping back into the 30s. In a lot of locations as we start the day tomorrow. From there, we're going to continue to see a blend of sunshine and clouds for tomorrow, a few degrees warmer, and then into the 60s just about statewide, and maybe even near 70 in a couple of spots Friday and or Saturday. And then the changes come thereafter. We are watching what is now Hurricane Sandy continue to lift northward. Movement is between right around 5 to 10 miles an hour, but now starting to pick up a little bit of forward momentum and going at 13 miles an hour. It's expected across Jamaica later on this evening and Cuba tomorrow. From there, it probably loses hurricane strength, but it's still a very strong tropical storm as it continues to lift northward from there. By the time we get toward later Sunday and into Monday, we are expecting this system to essentially be between North Carolina and Bermuda. Exactly where it heads from there is the million-dollar question for us here in the Granite State and across New England. If we are on the left side of this cone, there is probably going to be a lot more wind to contend with, along with potential rainfall. While if we remain on kind of the right side of this cone, as far as the error is concerned, from 5 days away, there is the less potential for wind, but more toward rain. Either way, we're looking at some pretty rough surf along the shoreline up and down the East Coast, as well as several inches of rain. It's just a matter of exactly how close it becomes. We could be talking some winds if it's farther away, over 20 or 25 miles an hour. If it's closer, though, we could be looking at scattered power outages out of this system. We have more on that right now on our website with an extra segment we have done discussing all the possibilities with this system. We're either side of 60 as we work our way through the afternoon, then dropping into the 30s overnight tonight. A few degrees warmer tomorrow, but that's with fair skies. And again, we blend the sunshine with clouds and the two warmest days, Friday and Saturday, clouds will start building in and the breeze will start picking up and maybe some afternoon or evening rainfall starting to come along with it on Sunday.